Hey guys, welcome back to Car Mechanic. Today, we are going to take apart this car. It's a Meilan M8, I think that's how you s pronounce its name. Give me a second. I don't know what's popping up. Don't know what that was, but yeah. I haven't played this in a while, so forgive me for hitting all the wrong buttons. Okay guys, I want to play some music so I can work and not talk a lot. I will talk in the middle, but probably not a lot. Hopefully you guys do enjoy this. Yes.
left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever try.
Okay, guys, I'm warning you now to A. Lower down the volume, or B. Mute it for a second, because this gets really loud. Like, I mute my. It, so. Usually I mute my headset or turn it lower it, so. Now, music again. Usually anything that's orange, I don't try using the car, so yeah. So that basically means anything that's under 100% gets scrapped. So yeah, oops, did not miss all that part. Okay, so that's all the parts I can keep from out there, so I need. So I'll start buying stuff that I need and put in right away.
Thank you.
And yes, guys, I do know about the other shops, these ones. I just don't care to buy parts that are more expensive, just make the car a little bit faster. I would just save the money and buy a regular parts and everything. If anyone's wondering what I'm drinking, it's a Monster. Not a big fan of Monsters, but yeah. Thought I'd drink something while I'm playing because I get real, so I don't get, have a dry mouth when I talk to you guys. What am I looking for? Yep, here's the music back.
Thank you.
Okay, so 314 looks like it's the max for this car. Okay. So it has, the paint looks decent and everything. Okay. I haven't done drag strip in forever, so forgive me if I'm a little rusty. If I can remember right, it's like the buttons for the blinkers for ATS. God, I need to do some more ATS and ETS videos. Good drive, good drive. And now we will see the true purpose behind this. How much does it sell for? I know, guys, I'm not keeping any of the cars. I literally just buy them, fix them up, and then sell them for you guys' amusement. So, I do. Oh. So, this car actually sells better for than the last one. 81,000. $510. Okay, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, definitely smash that like button. It really does help. Let me go get the next car that I know I'm going to be working on. It's, yes, the earthquake one. Okay. If you guys did enjoy this episode, please definitely smash that like button. The next car we're going to work on is going to be a little truck. I know I take a while to record these episodes. It's only because I have so much going on, everything. So, yeah. I do hope you guys really do enjoy these videos, and because I enjoy making them, and I'm pretty sure you guys probably enjoy watching them. But yeah. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace.
Excuse me.